looks like the gas valve only went that high, so that might be okay. Probably no good. They usually don't like going underwater, but we'll try it. We'll see if we can light the pilot. Usually the pilot, I might have to take that apart and blow that out, because that went underwater. Guarantee the pilot's going to have to be blown out. That went underwater. This manifold, I don't know. It might be full. Let's try it and see if we get it to light. Limit switches. So. I think the gas valve is going to be okay if they go in the water. The motor, I'm not sure about that. Find out. Probably better off letting the motor dry out. Maybe I'll hit it with a compressed air, see if I could dry it out with air. Clean out that pilot for sure, guaranteed. A couple of screws down the bottom there. You get a couple of screws, little smama. Oh man, that's next level. Next level, y'all. turn the pilot on. Turn this strictly to pilot, so nothing's gonna work but the pilot. Let's see if we get the pilot to light. Look at the water coming out of it, see it? She's a gurgling. Get that back together and see if it runs. All right.
Disaster from hell.
I'm not sure about that motor. One underwater, probably not a good thing. See the pilot in there? I guess so. Really?
Yeah, we got to stay on. Let's see if it works. It, see if it stays on. Nope.
Yeah, the thermal couple pulled out a little bit, that's why. Push the thermal couple back in there. He should stay on now. Gotta heat that up a little bit.
What a flippin' mess.
Beautiful.
We'll jump out the thermostat and we'll see what happens.
Give it the old Gundy. See if it runs. I might have to blow this manifold out. Cause they're kinda coming up on an angle.
So we'll have to see.
All right, let's try releasing now and see what happens. So I'm thinking it's gonna stay on. I'm hoping. All right, pilot's staying on. Turn this to on, and we have to jump out TT here. I'll have him turn it up upstairs. Turn up the thermostat. What a flipping monster! We'll have him turn up the thermostat, and I'll leave it on right here for now. What about it? Yeah, the power vent the motor. Yeah. I'd have to have a look at it. It might be dirty. If there's a flame sensor in there, that might be dirty. It's possible. Let me give you a call. Get a little time later. Maybe I could do it. You know, go by there and see what's going on. All right? Yeah, bye. Alright, so I'm gonna turn it on here. We should be able to jump this thing out. This is gonna jump out the thermostat. See what happens with the motor. It's gonna have to heat up a little bit. No, I kind of took a chance with that, not blowing that manifold out, but whatever. Ready? I'm going to turn it on. We'll have to see if the motor, what happens when the motor kicks in. If the motor runs. We'll have to see if that motor runs. This transformer. I guess it must have power because it's running. Shit went underwater too, so you know. Here it goes. Amazing. You can see the water line there. You can see the water line right at the gas pipe right there. All that shit went on the water.
high tide line right there.
Filter looks like there. And she's working. Next level. I'm gonna shut it off for now. At least we know it's working. So let it dry out. We really don't need the heat right now. Unbelievable. Got them both working. This thing's still running. It's hot.